I think the main motivation for me with bodybuilding is knowing that there's no such thing as the perfect body. But I'm gonna chase it as hard as I can.
Myself as a bodybuilder should be someone constantly striving to be 1% better every day.
I'm covering every angle to be better than them.
I don't care what kind of scientific formula is or whatever it is you come up with, there's no substitute for hard, hard work.
The title of 2011 Mr. Olympia, Phil Heath.
There's a lot of people out there wondering, can he do it again?
What does it mean to be Mr. Olympia? Do you have to go to bed every night and say, am I fulfilling the task of being the best at what I do?
Phil Heath has had a lot of gifts.
He thinks that hard work is going to be talent.
Keep your gifts. I work hard. If anything, I like to be the guy that smiles, plays nicely, you know, but I'm trying to take your head off just like anybody.
We're the meatheads. We're the idiots. We're able to do something that 99.8% of the people on the earth can do, which is lose fat and gain muscle at the same time.
People go, oh, steroids. Man, nobody can do that. Like, it's not easy to do. People don't respect it. Like, oh, I can do that with steroids. No, you couldn't. No, you couldn't. You couldn't do what I do.
My physique that I bring to the Olympia this year, it's not the product of 3 months of hard work, it's the product of over 20 years of hard work.
Each man's body will represent years of focus and concentration.
Is there a limit to growth? You know, certainly there's a limit, but I don't know that we found it.
If you and Phil Heath are 100% on game day, who wins?
I'm not mentally ready.
I expect to be the last in the
No matter how well you place it in the last show, this is the one everybody remembers.
When you line up the best in the world, it's so easy to judge.
It'll be a great event.
If you want something you never had before, you gotta be willing to do something you've never done before. And that's what I live by.
Never gonna stop till I get what I